Good afternoon. This is Will with Catskills Outdoors, coming to you from the beautiful foothills of the Catskills and here in New York State. And today I want to talk to you about a survival skill, raising chickens. This is a mainstay for survival, regardless if it's a natural disaster, man-made disaster, just surviving and just surviving well. This is not a real heavy investment. These young chickens, where these came from locally, they're about $1.50 a piece. And once we raise them, they live for years and provide you with obviously eggs, meat, and pretty much these guys can survive on almost nothing. And they're eating food scraps here today. They love to come out here, pick grass, bugs, ticks, anything they can scavenge. They'll even eat meat. So these guys will survive on anything. They're also self-sustaining. We do have a rooster so that the eggs are fertile. And I don't know if you can see the one golden chicken in the back there. She's a chick that was hatched about a year ago on one of the chickens. So it's a self-sustaining population. A couple things I just want to go over with you. A small yard like this is plenty to keep these guys safe. And when we're around, they get put out to do some picking, scratching for some organic matter. Small coop like this is all they need. We've had up to 20 chickens here. So between 10 and 20 chickens, an 8x8 coop is plenty sufficient for them. One thing I want to talk to you about is the eggs themselves. Do not wash the eggs. There's a coating on an egg that you get from your chickens called bloom. That seals the any biological contaminants, any bugs out of it. Those eggs refrigerated can last up to 6 months. Unrefrigerated, they say 4 to 6 weeks easily. Non-refrigerated, but as soon as you wash them, that allows the bacteria to penetrate the shells, and your eggs then will be only good for a couple weeks, maybe 4 weeks best refrigerated. So do not wash those eggs. The eggs you're getting from the store are washed, and they do not have that bloom on them. So that's one of the beauties of having a flock of chickens like this to keep you going when times need be. Now this one chicken you see right here is continuing to lay, and she's about 5 years old. So when they stop laying, stop producing, then they become food as well for us. All right, just want to touch base with you on that. We encourage you to get your own flock of chickens, learn this skill set, and survive well. Till the next video, thank you.